What's cracking, YouTube? Me, I'm just chilling. YouTube. Let me tell you what, YouTube, man. Queen, man. You know, I watched a documentary yesterday about Queen, man. Actually, about Freddie Mercury and how he lived, man. I found out that he had contracted AIDS in 87 and didn't let nobody know till 89. And what happened was is that he left his fiance, well, his best friend, you know what I'm saying, which was his fiance. They didn't end up getting married. They were just engaged. He let her tell the story. If I'm wrong, let me know down in the comment section. And also, he kept his life very private, you know what I'm saying, because he had like a bisexual love thing that he loved men and women. He told his fiance the whole thing, man. Like, that was his best friend, man. But yeah, man, it's just a sad story. Almost had me in tears. But anyway, man, we about to go ahead and get this thing popping, you know what I'm saying, because this is my boy Freddie Mercury, man. You know what I'm saying? Well, I already feel something for this man that I've never met before. But anyway, YouTube, let's go ahead and do the dang on thing. This is Queen Under Pressure, live at the Wembley. Let's go ahead and do the dang on thing. Yeah. Love this guy, bro. Man, the camera's just a little bit funky though, but I love his voice though. Man, I love how he's getting the, you know what I'm saying, the fans ready, you know what I'm saying, getting the crowd ready to sing along with him, because I know he's about to bust out, you know, with a couple of seconds with that Under Pressure song. Let's go ahead and get into it. Let's find out. Vanilla Ice, man. Okay.
blind man.
I love the breakdown, man.
But it don't work. Keep coming up with love, but it's a slash call.
Man, let me tell you what, YouTube. Like I said, I've been watching that documentary, man. When it went off, this thing kind of touched me, though. When Freddie Mercury said in that documentary, you know what I'm saying? And that, you know, said to his friends and said to his fiance, when he stopped making music, that's when he'll die. You know, a lot of the times I feel like that, man. That's why I work so hard at everything that I do. I feel like if I give up, man, if I give up and I stop, man, this is going to kill me. You know what I'm saying? The sicknesses that I got in my body is what's going to take me out. So I keep going every day. I push myself even when I feel really sick. I can relate to, you know, Freddie Mercury having a life-threatening illness. You know what I'm saying? Because I know I do. I have 4 illnesses. Freddie Mercury has done that. You know, he's taking care of his, you know, his bandmates. You know, they got multiple songs they can keep singing to keep generating income, you know, for themselves and keep pleasing the fans and making new fans like myself. I'm a new fan, man. I fell in love with Freddie Mercury and, you know, the whole rest of Queen, even though I cannot get their names, man. I tell you what, I'm trying. I know Roger. I remember one named Roger Ben, if I'm not mistaken. Please don't beat me down in the comment section. Just keep on reminding me of their names. Every time you put it in the comment section, I'm going to just keep on remembering. It's like practicing a different language. The more you practice it, the more you remember it. But yeah, man, it was a sad story, man, the way he died. He just stopped making music because he couldn't go on no more, and then he just died. He just didn't wake up. They said that a couple of bandmates went to go check on him, and then he just didn't wake up, man. I mean, he died doing what he. But anyway, YouTube, if you like what you see, continue to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on these notification bells so when I drop these bangers, you guys will be the first ones to know, man. I sure do appreciate everyone, all my subs, especially the day ones, man, for joining this channel, man. I surely do appreciate everybody. Yeah, man, I hope that Freddie Mercury made it up there to the pearly gates, you know what I'm saying? Because if he did, I know he's singing with the angels. I know he's serenading, you know what I'm saying, heaven with the rest of the greats that made it up there, man. I mean, man, his voice is beautiful, man. His voice is beautiful. He had a gift, man. Anyway, YouTube, I'm going to go ahead and get up out of here and edit these bangers. I'm going to go ahead and drop. I had such a great time, man. And I really do appreciate each and every one of you guys. You guys have a blessed one. Peace.